job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We've been handed a 3-second penalty for obvious corner cutting. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. race, final lap.
Like they were in a different category at points during the race, led every lap. I mean, what more can we say?
So here they come now, with Williams leading the way to the podium. A hard-fought victory for the team today, and one I'm sure they'll savour. It's Williams, today's winners. Event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.